Hey there everyone, this is the Saigami Project and my name is Andrea Otilia Vörös, aka Seni, creator of the manga series Saigami, published and serialized in Saturday AM. If you don't know what Saturday AM is, it's a bi-weekly action manga anthology with some of the hottest manga titles on the web, kinda like Shonen Jump. I'm gonna leave a link below, so you can check us out. In this video, I wanted to draw a quick tribute to Naruto. I'm sure you all know this by now, but the manga came to its end with chapter 700. I don't really wanna spoil anything for those who didn't read it yet or are only following the anime, so I won't reveal anything from the ending. Instead, I'm just gonna say a few thoughts about what this series meant to me, why I complete this artwork. As a child, I became an anime fan without even realizing that I was watching anime. I was only an elementary school student, but I already followed some of the most famous anime every day. Pokemon, Dragon Ball, Sailor Moon, Digimon, Inuyasha, Detective Conan, and I could go on. I was 14 when I first started to search for manga on the web, and that's how I encountered Naruto. I only read the first chapter at first. Back then we had this insanely slow dial internet, so it took more than an hour to download a chapter. But it was so worth my time. It was like instant love. On my story tap list there were titles like Harry Potter and X-1999, but Naruto instantly took first place in my heart. And not just because it was a really good story with fun artwork, but because it had the biggest effect on my life. Naruto was like my idol. Whenever I was down, I was thinking that I need to be strong just like him and chase after my dreams. I always wanted to tell stories, to inspire people the way my favorites influenced my life, but only when I started to read Naruto did I realize that I want to tell my stories as manga. At first, I only drew artworks and pages from Naruto and pasted them on my walls, making my small room like a Naruto sanctuary. But later on, I started to walk my own path as a manga artist. It's not an easy way. Never was and never will be. But the hero who led me to this path showed me that your dreams are worth fighting for, and he never ever gave up, so I won't either. In this drawing, I decided to portray Naruto from the first part of the series, kinda out of nostalgia. You can notice that the design is a bit different from the one in the anime, but I wanted to go back to the version I used to draw as a kid. When I first started to draw Naruto, I only read the chapters of the manga, so I always drew the color of his jacket as fur, and only realized that it was a different type of fabric when I saw the first episode of the anime years later. I'm really happy I could follow this epic tale for more than 10 years. It really became a part of my life, and even though I'm searching for my own voice as a manga creator, I'm still proud to say that I started my mangaka career as someone who was influenced by Kishimoto Masashi. And while I wanted this video to be a Naruto tribute, I still need to mention that I'm over the 5,000 subscribers mark, so a big thank you for everyone who's following my videos. To express my gratitude, I decided to give away this Naruto drawing. In order to win it, please like and favorite this video and write a comment about what Naruto means to you. I'm really looking forward to read all of your stories about what role this lovable ninja kid played in your life. I'm gonna choose the winner on the 7th of December, so you have time to enter until then. Also, please don't forget you can read my manga Saigami in Saturday AM. The first chapters are available for free on the website, and you can subscribe to the magazine for just $5 for a whole year. And also, please look forward to the first volume of Saigami coming out in 2015. For more updates, drawings and news, you can follow me on these social media sites. You can find the links down below. And there are more videos on the way. If you're interested, I can do more fun art drawings like this. So keep an eye out for me. Bye!